comes here shows the weaknesses that we have missed. A cup of water poured in, a 300-foot gash that caused the bow to flood and to mist. And filled to the top of separate watertight compartments began to overflow. Because the walls in between the compartments are too low. She's only sinking because these bulkheads stop a deck too low. But here's a thought, take a line and extend up the walls to the brink. It's just a small redesign, but when it's done, then I know she can't sink. Like this. Like this. Like this. And then like this. Beneath the surface, the water lapping at our feet. Down sinks the bow, up flies the stern to the sky, the panic people in retreat. Thousand strong, they'll climb up toward the aft deck. They'll cling here desperately, like bees to a doomed to the last, lost and abandoned, and all still alive. A few of them will hang here from the railings, as one by one they'll drop away. More than 250 feet they will fall, and after that I cannot say.